meet you know how Caesar loved you. You are not wood, you are not stones, but men, and being men, bearing the will of Caesar, it will inflame you, it will make you mad. 'Tis good you know not that you are his heirs, for if you did, oh, what should come of it?